Are you following Miles?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, well, he was a USAC road racing champ in 61. He won the Pikes Peak Hill Climb. He even was SCCA C-Class champion.
There she is, fresh off the plane from England. Now, it's a little on the rare side of cooked, but there she is.
They hit you with.
This bit, this is what you said. No.
That was really good.
Yeah. Good, good, good. Looking good, Chaz. Right.
are you doing?
You see that crack? That's my marker for turn 8.
He's in 427, 7 liter, of course.
Just walk in, okay?
Go ahead, your mark, those are wrong.
But other than that, it was all good, all good. All right.
Changed out the 289 small block to 427, 7 liter, which.
Got it?
Yeah, right. All right, we got that. I want to just get a team or beat for just when Josh stops Matt. And I almost would love you.
Shower, get a cup of tea and a ham and cheese cob or something,
and we'll get the bastards next year.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the last shot for our Tracy Litz.
Thank you.
Hey, it's Lisa. Did you know that the largest number of fatalities ever in a production of a film occurred during the shooting of the 1931 film Viking? 27 people died, including the director and cinematographer, when a ship they were shooting from exploded in the ice off the coast of Newfoundland. Do you like my shirt? You can get one for yourself in the link in the description.